Infection caused by bacteria is the third leading cause of global death, particularly in children under the age of 5. Of particular concern is the alarming increase in drug-resistant bacteria, affecting many patients suffering from chronic non-healing wounds. In Australia, over 10% of hospital patients will pick up a wound infection, which impedes healing and leads to development of chronic wounds and sepsis that can be life-threatening. A research project developed a novel therapeutic approach for better healing of wounds, and in particular, blistered skin of patients suffering from a genetic skin condition called epidermolysis bullosa. Working with colleagues and in collaboration with industry partners, we have identified novel antimicrobial drugs and developed new technologies for the delivery of antimicrobial drugs to wounds. We also discovered new ways of assessing the efficacy of these drugs against wound infection. Our methods rely on the use of bacteria which produces light and can be visualized and accurately detected, allowing us to continually monitor the severity of wound infection over time. This gives us the opportunity to correlate the light signal with the bacterial levels in the wounds, and therefore provides more effective means of testing the efficacy of novel compounds in infected wounds. We found promising new drugs for the treatment of resistant infections, hence allowing the chronic wounds to heal. We hope to translate these research findings to human clinical trials in the near future.